hot news items, aka the first news stories that we can remember. And to join us with his first news stories he can remember from FUBAR is Terry Cahill.
Oh, hey, Winnipeggers, how's it fucking going? I just wanted to fucking cheers you, congratulate you on all your fucking hard work on your podcast show. It's fucking beautiful. Cheers to you, fuckers. Ow!
Oh, my God.
Hope you're all doing fucking good. Arvis, Rybo, and Spewy, you guys are fucking true beauties, and I just wanted to share a few fucking stories with you, if you know what I mean. Like, you asked some hard questions there, so I kind of had to think about it there. Like, what's the fucking first news article I ever thought of? And, you know, like, I have to be honest, it was way fucking back when I was like a little fucking puke. I was in Sudbury before I came out west here, and my old fucking man told me this story, and I was like, the story goes, like, there's this fucking town in Texas called Irwin, and it was like back in like 1902, right? And they had some elephants there for like a circus show.
We love
elephants. One of the elephants got out a little rally and kind of stomped on some people because he's pissed off and roamed around the town. And the whole town got fucking choked at the elephant. They're like, you know what? We got to fucking teach that elephant a fucking lesson. So you know what they done? They strung him up. They tried to hang him off a crane, like, you know, because they hung people back then. They're like, elephant's going to get the same treatment. Swear to God, I even pulled it. Check this out. F***ed up story that shows like how f***ed people are, you know what I mean? There's the elephant on the crane, eh? Look it up. It was 1902, I think, 1916. But the story goes, the f***ing thing snapped. The elephant got away. They had to try a few times, but merely makes you think about how f***ed people are, but hopefully we're getting smarter, you know what I mean? And then, you know, like a funny news story I remember is like back, like, because my old lady, like after my old man f***ed off, we moved out here to Calgary, like, you know, around 82. And it was right at the time when the f***ing mayor of Calgary, Ralph Klein, he was like, you know, kind of a boozer and like gambler and all that, but he's mayor. And he was at the Blackfoot truck stop and he's like, hey, guess what? Just chatting with someone going, I ain't gonna let the creeps and bums like come to Alberta no more, right? Because the town was booming and a reporter was there fucking creeping on him listening. So he kind of got busted for calling people creeps and bums who ain't from Alberta. I thought that was hilarious because like I was kind of one of them. Well, my mom was. So anyway, Winnipeggers, keep fucking giving her.
Oh, right.
I'm proud of you guys. Oh,
is that an anvil?
It is an Advil shirt. I noticed that. That's so cool.
That's one of the best ones we've got. That was fucking great.
That's fun. So perfect for Winnipeggers too. Like,
yeah,
that
totally
should be a Winnipeg.
Have you seen FUBAR before, Rybo?
I've seen FUBAR. I haven't seen FUBAR 2, but now I've seen FUBAR 3. So
that's right. Cool. That's right. That's right.
Yeah.
Good stuff there from Terry Cahill of FUBAR. Great stuff and good stories too. He put some time into that. Yeah. He actually prepared.
He's family.
What a concept.